present in either Iraq or Afghanistan. I'd have been on record prior to us going into Iraq, believing that we had the military surveillance capability to have seen them roll out any weapons of mass destruction or have gone in and dealt with that, if that would have been the case. And I felt like if we went into Iraq, that we would find ourselves mired in war, which there would be no end. And that's what happened. And Afghanistan, I thought originally that that was worse. That was Osama bin Laden, Al-Qaeda, but they're not there anymore. And we're building infrastructure in, we built infrastructure in Iraq. We're building it today in Afghanistan. Roads, schools, bridges, hospitals. Don't we have those same needs here today? And we are borrowing 43 cents out of every dollar to do this. So I just see ourselves as bankrupt. And with that bankruptcy, what good are we to any country in the world as a bankrupt nation? I don't think we're of any good to any country. Out of the dollar that's being spent today on worldwide defense, 50% of that dollar is being spent by the United States, or 5% of the world's population. To me, that just seems a little out of bounds. So, December of this last year, we formed Our America Initiative, and the idea was to try and put a voice to what's happening in this country.